song. Introducing first, from Hong Kong, Angela.
The multi-talented Angela. Not only will she
Yeah, it is.
I'm mesmerized.
I wasn't going to interrupt you.
Mesmerized by Angela. What can I say, team?
And her opponent from Ponte Vedra, Florida, Alicia Fox.
What I think you were trying to say that, Josh, is Angela not only wrapped up the works on her trade as a diva, but does ring announcing for us here on FCW. And is good at that and the interview, and she does it all.
Alicia Fox and Angela, you can see Alicia Fox on ECW with DJ Gabriel. Quick cover, and look at that maneuver. Never seen a kick out like that before.
Hey, what a debut they had on ECW.
And now it's Alicia in the pinning predicament. She's able to kick out. So Alicia Fox, DJ Gabriel, making things happen on ECW.
But right now, I'll tell you what. I know Miss Angela wants to make something happen right here. She wants to go ahead and try to get her a victory. Nice arm drag right there, girl. Go, girl. Go, girl. You know what I'm saying?
And, Dream, I know you've been trying to figure this out. Do you know why John Cena is here in the FCW arena?
Yeah, John came down. He got a new car. His big car buff. He wanted to see some of the fans. Came down, had a few autographs, said, you know, around. But I know he's in the arena. But big car buff knows I am. We were looking at some old car he had. You know.
Matrix-like maneuver by Alicia, by Angela, excuse me. And now a head scissors. Down goes Alicia Fox.
Right on her noggin. I mean, completely on her noggin. If she didn't have all that hair, see, the more hair you got breaks the fall. You ain't got a lot of hair. That's the insight that only people like me can bring to it.
Dynamite dropping by the American Dream.
Whoa.
Tilt the World backbreaker by Alicia Fox.
She's got
cover.
Her.
Hooks the leg. This may do it. I think Alicia was getting a little too confident there, perhaps, counting along with the referee.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. Speaking of broadcast journalism, if that don't beat all, she just kicked. If that don't beat all, she just kicked her right in the back, man. I cannot believe that.
And there, Alicia showing off a little bit of her dancing maneuvers, using the ring as a weapon.
Josh, what does the referee don't understand about a handful of hair?
I'm sorry?
Hey, what's the referee don't understand about a handful of hair? You got to get in there and break that when they grab your hair.
You're absolutely right.
That's what you say.
Angela in a bad way here as we are just getting things started here in the FCW arena.
Who you got in the main event, buddy? You going to pick one? No bias?
I'm going to stay unbiased. It's going to be a brawl is what it's going to be, a Pier 6 brawl. Is that how you say it?
Yeah, but you know what? How about last week? Correct? Joe Henning overcomes 20-25 FCW.
Oh, wait.
Whoa.
Angela has Alicia able to kick out.
You know, in a big battle raw, and got the right to beat Sheamus O'Shaughnessy. So that says something, don't it?
It does, and we'll see that match later. Alicia into the cover and a kick out by Angela. Another cover, hooks the leg again, and Angela able to kick out yet again. Alicia Fox is not too happy with the official.
Wow, nice move right there. Josh, these two guys working so hard.
Yeah, they are. A body scissors here. And Dream, how would you get out of this maneuver?
Well, you know, back in the old days when I was a little younger, I don't know if I'd want to really get out of there too fast, but I would use my ability, my fast movement. I would talk. I would trash talk. I would do everything to get out of that thing. But bottom line, where would you get an outfit like this, like they got on?
I'm sorry?
Where would you get an outfit like they got on? They were so cute.
Where would I get out? I don't know.
Oh, but she's ragging her. These girls are working hard. They train hard. They're working hard.
Alicia had that full Nelson and then slammed Angela's face right into the canvas.
You know what? Alicia has kind of been to the show a little bit. You know what I mean? Nice debut.
Getting a taste of it?
Yeah, and Angela said, you know, this is my opportunity to show WWE and FCW officials that I'm ready for the show myself. That's what's important here. That's what this is all about down here. High kick, got on the thigh, the inner thigh down there. You know, that hurts. If you ever did that at home, you get a bruise.
Alicia may have pulled something there in her leg, and Angela now sees a window of opportunity here to perhaps defeat Alicia Fox in the FCW arena.
No, that was a pretty good move right there.
All right.
Drop
man,
right
you know what?
Face.
These girls work just as hard as the guys, I'm telling you. That's cool stuff.
Big kick, and I don't think Alicia Fox is going to be able to kick out of this. Cover two, and she does. Angela now in control of this contest. Alicia steps out of it. Kick to the midsection. Axe kick.
Yeah, I think this is it right here. I think she got it covered. Right here, buddy. Right here.
Alicia.
Right here.
Cover. Is it over? No. Angela able to kick out. Back and forth contest. Perhaps one or two moves away is Alicia Fox from ending this match.
You know, I tell you one thing that is causing a problem with me. And let me, well, let me see what's happening here.
Hurricane Rana
yes.
Hooks the legs, and that's it.
Here is your winner, Angela.
Dream, you said it would be an upset if Angela would have beaten Alicia Fox, and she just did. So Angela goes all Matrix on Alicia Fox right there, followed up by the Hurricane Rana. And Angela hooks the legs, picks up the victory. And the rest, as they say, is history. Don't forget,